What's up, guys? Edgy here bringing another video, and today we are back on Madden 22. We got some weekend league gameplay coming up. As you guys see, lineup's looking a little bit different. It's going to look a lot different after tomorrow. Today is Thursday. Tomorrow is Friday. The Campus Heroes promo comes out. We're going to be getting Mike Pouncey. Hopefully, we can find a way to get Reggie Bush. It sounds like you're going to be able to get 389 Campus Heroes from doing solos and that type of stuff. And you can put three of those in the set for Reggie Bush, and you get them all back nat. So I'm planning on for sure getting Mike Pouncey because he has Dolphins chem. And then I'm probably going to pick the best two non-Dolphins players that will kind of help the God Squad. Because obviously, I told you guys, I'm doing Dolphins theme team this year. I'm doing God Squad. I have the No Money Spent team on a different account. I'm doing all kinds of stuff. So this is the current team. This is 51 out of 50 Dolphins chem, I believe, currently. Obviously, we're going to sell some stuff off tonight before the new promo drops. We're going to get the new Mike Pouncey tomorrow. Hopefully get Reggie Bush as soon as possible. Get some gameplay with him. But we're definitely going to start filling positions, like right guard, for example, with God Squad type players. So going forward, I want to start getting players that I don't have to upgrade for a long period of time. So I want to start getting top-tier players at positions that the Dolphins don't really have. And, you know, if the Dolphins happen to get an upgrade at that position that's very solid, then I will sell those players. If not, I want to have top-tier players at those positions so I don't have to worry about replacing them. I can just keep worrying about keeping that Dolphins team stacked up with the very best players every time they drop. So this is the God Squad currently. Obviously, it's not that much of a God Squad because I sold some stuff off. I'm sitting on 389K. Like I said, got to load up on that promo tomorrow. But this is the squad. Offensive line is much improved. We got full incognito. David Andrews at center, who I'm going to sell after this game. Austin Corbett with Polar Elite. Jesse Davis at right tackle. Hopefully, he gets a power up and a position change because I would love to actually have him at right tackle with chems and everything. Kyle Pitts and Mike Gesicki at tight end. Kyle Pitts has mid-out elite, which is beautiful on corner routes. Jamar Chase, Brandon Marshall, Wes Welker at wide receiver. Raheem Mostert at running back. We also have Jonathan Taylor. He's our power back, so we're able to sub him in. We have Larry Zonka at fullback up at 85 overall. I had his full card, and I sold it because I really didn't notice the difference between him at an 85 and him at a 90. I didn't have abilities on him or anything. As of right now, I'm not going to have a 300K fullback if it's not going to play any different than the 85 version I already have powered up. 79-2 at quarterback, who plays better than any quarterback I've used in this game. Defensively, Minkah Fitzpatrick, we've got his full card now. He's 92 speed, crazy excel, great zone, solid hit power, decent man coverage as well. Trayvon Morig as our backup free safety, so we're probably going to play him down in the box and user him. Andrew Van Ginkle, Junior Seau, Bernard McKinney, Jalen Phillips at linebacker. John Lynch and Cam Chancellor at strong safety. In the secondary as well, we got Xavien Howard, Byron Jones, Dante Jackson at corner. Dante Jackson, 90 speed, good man coverage abilities, even though I don't run a ton of man. He plays very solid, and we need a really, you know, really fast corner out there because Howard and Byron, they're solid, but their speed isn't the greatest. I think Howard's at like 87 speed, and Byron's at 87 or 88. So, they're, no, it's solid, but they're not top tier with these 90-plus speed wide receivers. So, we'd like to have somebody who can cover those guys. Ndamukong Suh at DN, Derek Brown at D-tackle with secure tackler. He plays pretty much just as good as Quinnen Williams, in my opinion. I sold Quinnen Williams for like 75K the day before the market crash, and I think now he's down to like 60. But Derek Brown, we picked up for like 11K, and he's played very solid for us. Emmanuel Ogba at the other DN spot. Of course, we run a lot of nickel, so Sue kicks in a D-tackle. Ogba plays end, and then Jalen Phillips drops down to the other end position. But this is the team, guys. We're going to go ahead and hop into a game. Let's go get a dub. All right, guys, we are loaded in. There's our top three. And here's his top three. Cam Chancellor at 94, Linval Joseph, Jack Youngblood. This dude's got a squad. All right, give him some fake hot routes here, guys. Coming out in our counter. Yes, sir. Zonka, get that block. Let's go. Mostert, make a miss. Mostert! Mostert! First play of weekend league. 81 yards. Raheem Mostert on the counter. Let's go, boys. I feel like he's going to try to run it as well. This is, we got the big run. Fill that gap. Derrick Henry, you ain't going nowhere, buddy. All right, we're using Trayvon Morgan now. We got him down in the box. That's where we want him. And we're flying around, getting a tackle. He's not running on us. Sending a little heat here. Let's go. Good pressure, Jalen Phillips. All right, got this covered. Pick that. We'll take the swat. That's fine. All right, guys, we're going to run a little fullback inside. Get Zonka the ball. See what he can do with it. We're getting some holes. This guy does not have run D. Love to see it. I think we're running the ball again here. Welker. Welker. Yes, sir. Oh, didn't quite cut it up, but we got a beautiful dot down to the 3-yard line. All right, guys, this is a money play for us, especially down here in the red zone. See if we can make it happen. Hopefully he doesn't get instant pressure because it is play action. Tua, get in there. Let's go, Tua. He had great coverage on the back end. We were looking for X and then looking for A. By the time we looked at Welker, it was too late. He was already sitting, so I don't want to risk him moving when I threw the ball. Took off with Tua, outran the defender, got into the end zone. Love to see it. Touchdown. All right, guys, I'm going to keep sending four and make sure he doesn't run inside zone and get a bunch of pancakes because that is a thing this year. We got to keep sending four, just QB contained. Hope he doesn't take off with Daniel Jones and keep stuffing this run. Oh, no, I got stuck on D lineman. Pick that. John Lynch. Didn't matter. The cover four worked. Get outside. Get outside, John Lynch. Get that block. Daniel Jones missed. Oh! Oh, I should have celebrated. I got too cocky there. We'll take it, though. Pick six, John Lynch. Mega plays on his own. That's what we want him to do. And he's frozen. I want to do this, guys. I'm going to fake it. I'm going to try to get it to Gesicki. Cut that up. Gesicki in there for the two-point conversion. Let's go, baby. All right, guys. I'm going to press here. I'm going to use the whole middle of Morig. Run some cover four. Minka, get the swat. Great play. Great play. I'm there. Minka. Minka! That's 92 speed, baby. That's 92 speed. Get that block. Get that block. Get that block. Nope. Wiggle him. Wiggle him! Let's go, boys. Let's go. Look at this blowout. This is what we like to see. Dominating weekend league. All right, he's thinking we're faking it to the left again. Nope. Ah, Kyle Pitts, you got to outrun him. All right, guys, we're running this cover four some more. If it's working, why not just keep doing it? Let's go, D-line. Sue getting to the quarterback. Spread the line here. Get Cam Chance a little closer to the outside. He can defend that. That's a pick. Howard. Oh, my bail. Well, right to Howard, man coverage, switched it up on him, another pick six, come on Howard, another pick six, guys, this is absolute domination, I love it, he's finally out, guys, what a start to weekend league, can we ask for a better game than that, guys, I can't ask for a better start to weekend league than that, it's going to be very short, very easy to edit, ton of big highlight plays, pick sixes. I think we threw the ball a couple times. We had the 81-yard touchdown run to start the game. This is going to be basically a highlight video, even though it was not supposed to be a highlight video, because literally we were scoring so quickly, so effortlessly. I don't know what to say, guys. That was just a perfect start to weekend league. Hopefully all of our games go like that. But I'm going to go ahead and wrap it up here. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please make sure to smack that like button. Hit that sub button if you're new. Turn notifications on. As always, everyone have a great day. I'm out.